In Lynnfield, the school year will also start on Wednesday with a fully remote learning model instead of a hybrid, and that will last until September 30th, when school officials will use health data to reconsider. The superintendent says there were 17 new coronavirus cases reported in Lynnfield in just 11 days, adding that that is the biggest increase of new cases.